Hi, this is Greg with 360 Audio Visual, and I wanted to do another quick video on a hybrid meeting, and this time we're using the Yolobox Pro. It's really good for these hybrid meetings, and what I like about it is it has, in addition to the HDMI inputs, it also has a USB input, so you can put a webcam right in there. So it's like a switcher. It's kind of similar to the Blackmagic ATM switcher, but I like this USB port for webcams and those things. And it's a switcher. Basically, if you saw my last video where we were using vMix, this pretty much replaces vMix. And it works in a lot of cases. Sometimes the software is not always reliable. Not talking about vMix, but just in general, laptops can tend to act funny. So this gives you another option, your signal flow. So let's briefly go over the signal flow for this one. We have this PTZ camera right here, and it's coming out HDMI out of this PTZ camera, and it's feeding into this Yolobox. Once again, this time we have four laptops. We're using one for the presentation laptop. Your next laptop is going to be your production laptop. This is what we're going to be running our virtual signal through, whatever virtual platform you're using. Then we have this laptop here where we're going to be showing videos from, because it makes for a smoother transition. Sometimes during this meeting, they're going to be going from one slide next to a video. So you want to have them queued up and triggered. You don't want to have to minimize a window on this laptop to get to the video. So we brought this one here to specifically for video. And then this one is going to be a monitor that we're using. It's not pulled up yet, but we're just going to be using this as a Zoom monitor or whatever virtual platform we're using. We're using this to monitor the signal, the video, and the audio, making sure everything's coming through. So we're going to be logged in as a user or as an attendee virtually, just to make sure that everything is coming through clearly. So, like I said, that first input was from the PTZ camera. The next thing is this presentation laptop is going out HDMI, and we're going down to this splitter right here. It's going into the splitter, and then one of the outputs is going back into this Yolobox Pro so that we can pick it up on our virtual signal. And then the other one is going for the in-room attendees, is going to this switcher that we have that's designated for, it's going to be going down to this, that projector that's down in the front that's showing the image on the screen. So as you can see right now, it's picking up what's on the presentation laptop. And if we switch it over to the video laptop, that's what's on the screen, and then that's what the attendees in the room will be seeing. And then likewise, if we wanted to switch over on this Yolobox, we wanted to switch the signal that's going out. As you can see, this is what's going out to our virtual attendees on Zoom. So we switch that there. Really, really, really like this Yolobox Pro. And so that was the presentation laptop. Similarly, we're doing the same thing for this video laptop. We're gonna run it through a splitter, and then that signal is going to be split the same way. One is going to be coming here to this switcher for the in-room attendees, and then the other is going to be going to this Yolobox Pro, again, for the people that's on Zoom. And then we are going to use this other laptop here. This is our virtual Zoom laptop. And this laptop is going to be sent to the downstage monitor. We're doing that through this matrix switcher. So we're coming out of this, and then we're going into another splitter here, 1x2 splitter. And then that's going out from here, going out into this matrix switcher. And also feeding into this matrix switcher is the output from the presentation laptop and also the video laptop. So the people that are on stage can see the downstage monitor. They can see either the presentation, they can see the video, and they can see if there is Q&A or something in the chat on the virtual side, they can see what the people are saying. So we just have that queued up for them. And then it's going out here. Since we have a longer run, we're using these converters. This one is converting the HDMI signal to SDI cable. And then the SDI signal is going to that downstage monitor. Similarly, the signal from this switcher that's controlling what's going to the projector, similarly, is going out, HDMI out from here, and then it's going into another HDMI to SDI converter, and then we're running that SDI signal down to the projector, and then the projector has another converter, SDI to HDMI converter. We convert it back to HDMI and run that to the projector. And likewise, that downstage monitor has another converter. We're converting the SDI back to HDMI and going into the downstage monitor. So for our audio portion, similarly to the last setup, if you saw our last video, we have all of our microphones, our audio from our presentation laptop here, as well as audio from the video laptop, and the audio from the laptop that we have going virtually. This is for people, if they are speaking and they want to say something virtually, if you have a virtual speaker, this one is the one that is going to be used for that audio. But the way we have it routed is the presentation laptop audio and the video laptop audio, they're going in to the mixer, and then they're going to be routed auxiliary out to this USB audio interface here, and it's just going in here via this quarter inch cable. And then we have this being this audio going USB into our production laptop here, the USB right here. And so that feeds all of the microphones and those two laptops directly into our interface here. As you can see, if I pull up here, we're using Zoom for this particular one. If I pull up the settings, then you'll see our microphone right here is selected. USB audio, that's our mic basically, so that's our mic input. And then we're going headphone out, so the people, if somebody was speaking on Zoom, then they would hear. So this feed right here from the production laptop that's going into the mixer is just for the people that are in the room. We're not feeding this one auxiliary. So basically, if you're familiar with the mix minus concept, basically it's a mix minus. This is going to be your minus here. We're not feeding this one auxiliary out, because then you would get feedback. So that's our audio feed. So as you can see, we have it set up here now. We have, once again, I really like this Yolobox Pro. We're able to take our inputs, and if you wanted to show your slides side by side with your presenter on stage, you can do a side by side setup. If you wanted to show we have a microphone set up front on a mic stand, so for Q&A in the audience that's here in the room, we can split that signal to show the people that are on stage and also the people that are asking a question in a split view. And then we're showing, you know, of course, the video feed, the presentation, and then the video can all come in. So, and then you can also do graphic thirds if you wanted to show the name underneath. You know, shout out to the Girl Your Brand's a Big Deal conference here with Dr. Sade Adu in Atlanta. So this is our setup here. And then once again, our presentation laptop, our video laptop, and this is our production laptop. Currently we're broadcasting to Zoom. We're on a break right now. And here is your Zoom monitor laptop so you can see what's going on Zoom. We have the chat room here. We have this view split so that we're able to send this down to the downstage monitor so the people in the panel can see questions and be able to answer the questions there. So we have it all up. Once again, if I were to switch anything here, you know, I could pull up this side-by-side view here. And as you see, that's what you see on Zoom going out. It's, right now, it's currently picking up its video. So you see, that's the video there, side-by-side view. And if I go back, it's just showing the camera feed right there, boom. Go back to this holding slide. And as you see, you can see that. That's what's showing up on the screen, on the Zoom. You can see it. This video is being highlighted, spotlighted to the attendees. So that's pretty much our setup. We got some lights going on, but I wanted to show you the signal flow for the hybrid meeting as well. And once again, if you have any questions, if you have any suggestions, something that I didn't explain correctly, or something that you need clarification on, please go ahead and send us a question. And if you enjoy this video and you like this content, please let us know. Leave a comment. Of course, subscribe, like this video. If you like this content and you want some more, once again, this is Greg with 360 AV Rentals, and we hope you enjoy this particular hybrid setup. You got in-room attendees and you got virtual attendees, both having a great experience.